Israel for Islam. There is no one as an Islamic ambassador who can give them punishment, who can tarbiyah them, who can tell them that Muslim women is an honor. They come on stage, they tell it for the custom, no, but that's for the custom. It's an obligation.
Alhamdulillah.
And the latest fashion, and to fit to the figure and style, and we know style statement. I'm here to please my God. I'm submitting him, and that's a liberation for me. You ask me whether it's a liberation for me or it's an operation. Maybe it's an operation for those women. जिनको वही अब लागू कर दिया जाता है, oppress कर दिया जाता है कि तू पहनो बुर्का. Maybe उनके लिए operation होगा. लेकिन जिनको सही तरीके से बताया जाता है, जो rational belief रखते हैं God के ऊपर, जो रेस्ट और दिमाग से दवाई देके submit किया, तो for them it's not an operation. Why only Muslim women? Why not Hindu women? Why not Tamil Nadu? Why not Tamil Nadu? Why not Tamil Nadu? हमें दिखाया जाता है जिससे भारत माता की जय है, बस वही है नेशनल, वही है देश प्रेमी. मैं भारत माता की जय नहीं कहती बट